It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you ping. Take a look now at Amazon. Their ads flashing bright as dawn, enticing you to buy the latest bling. Whoop!
Ouch!
Sorry, Mom. Hey, everybody, I'm Lawson, and while I clearly excel at Christmas spirit, not everyone has that gift.
Moving on, Lawson.
In fact, I've got a story about this kid Gordon my cousin knows. And Gordon got a little bah humbug this year, to be honest. See, Gordon loves Christmas. In fact, he's a regular elf. On the shelf! He loves his awesome advent calendar every year. And he loves getting a live Christmas tree with his family. They always pick a giant one. And of course, he loves getting the gifts on his Christmas wish list. Every single thing! But this year is different. Mom explains that they're going to use their Christmas money to buy gifts for a family in Ethiopia. And Gordon is like, what kind of gifts? And Dad says, a cow and chickens so they can have milk and eggs. And a unicorn! And Gordon says, that's great, but I still get all my presents too, right? And Mom and Dad explain they're going to focus on doing stuff together as a family rather than expensive gifts. Gordon's sure this is going to be the worst Christmas ever! But then Mom gets the old artificial tree out of the attic. And it's so wonky, they can't help laughing while they put it together because it turns into a game of Twister. And then the next day, Mom's like, what kind of cookies do you want to make? And he's like, Christmas dinosaurs in an epic Jurassic battle. And they even taste way better than the store-bought kind. Then they all volunteer to be part of a live nativity together as the sheep. And even though Gordon's gifts don't have a lot of bells and whistles, even though his gifts aren't quite what he's used to, he decides it's still the best Christmas ever. So kids, never forget that you too can provide a unicorn for someone who really needs it. Or at least a cow. And always remember that Christmas is celebrating Jesus, God's greatest gift. I'll see you guys next time.
Ba-da-ba-ba!